Cable Teravainen hassled by Kopp. Aho near point, walking the line now is Slavin. Jacob Slavin defers near side. Teravainen, he scores! A bullet, well placed by Turbo on the power play. 30 seconds gone in it. 14:30 left in the first. 2-0 Carolina.
With no Dougie Hamilton and the guy moving it up top in the middle of the ice and Slavin, Teravainen has to be willing to shoot the puck more on the one side of the umbrella. And here's
up and ready. He's back in 5 seconds. Teravainen through center. Final push over the line. In the zone. Near wing Svechnikov. Out in front. They score! A cash in by Justin Williams. Set up beautifully by Andre Svechnikov. 10:47 left. 4-1. Carolina.
Svechnikov has had a spectacular night. This is about as good of a tic-tac-toe. The tick was Williams. The tack was Teravainen. The toe, Svechnikov to...
Again, Slavin holding onto it, guarded by Paul Byron. This way, it's Teravainen. From the near point, midpoint, Edmondson, a wrister tip. They score! Justin Williams with a magic stick. And with 1:17 left in regulation time, the Canes have tied.
Who else? Who else would it be? When you need points, you need a victory. But Mr. Game 7, who hates the nickname? I give a ton of credit to Slavin. He could have forced that puck into the shooting lane. The shooting lane was congested.
Hit on Braun. Williams pokes the puck. Pass for a check. A 2-on-1 available. Baines get the puck back for a shot that deflects, and they score! Just ricocheted around, and Williams tucks it home, and it's a one-goal hockey game.
I know the Flyers coaching staff is looking at this to see if it might be offside, but Justin Williams hasn't been getting things really going that much for the Canes since coming out of retirement, but he sure made this happen. He's a big game player. Boy, the Flyers had a couple of chances.
Brady Shea takes it downstairs. McGinnon back of the goal, peppered by Devon Taves. A centering pass off a stick off Shea. Back it goes. Fleury, he scores! Hayden Fleury from downtown. Right underneath the crossbar.
Watch the net front of Justin Williams. Does he take away the sight lines of Thomas Greiss at the lat? No.
He was occupied by Brandon Tanev. Near point, Hayden Fleury. Great shot, tip in! Justin Williams!
Stahl took a look before he retrieved the puck. Williams tips it home. Carolina can.
And New Jersey defeated the Rangers. Chance in front, they score! Justin Williams!
Team. As Justin said way back in the bench interview, that's how you get rewarded.
Hand deferral. Sebastian Aho draws it in on Mantha. Takes it downstairs for Svechnikov. Williams scores! Justin Williams has goals in 5 straight. Power play goal, Carolina with a 3-2 lead.
Now the Hurricanes going back to the abbreviated 5-on-3. Elected to go with 5 forwards. And even when it became a 5-on-4, Detroit could not retrieve an advantage.
I hear you. Justin Williams in round number 8 scores dead center. That's hockey, baby.
Look at the bench. They were going crazy once they knew Justin was the guy. Surgical beating Greiss. And now all the Caniacs get to see. And then whipped out that toe to make sure that puck went the right direction.
It's all Willie. Justin Williams looks to break the tie in the shootout. And he does! Justin Williams does it again!
This is all about a coach. His favorite winger in his playing days of his whole career was Justin Williams. I thought he'd wait till the 4 or 5 hole, shoots the puck like he did against the Islanders. That was all about Rod's belief in Justin. Marchessault, and now Theodore and John, take it away. Here's a chance to finish this thing.
Here comes old Willie. He's got a chance to do it again. Justin Williams, mano a mano on Fleury. He scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? The Canes get it done. Win the game 6-5 on the shootout goal, the 3rd this season for Justin Williams.
What a victory! What a victory. He changed it up. You know, he's been shooting in his scripted return against Grice and the Islanders. And he ends up shooting again against Demko.